How's it going, my dreamers? This is Born a Dream, back with episode number 19 of Pokemon Sun. Be sure to leave a like down below if you are enjoying the video, and subscribe for some more Pokemon Sun content. So we are here in Poketown, and apparently Team Skull has taken over this place. I don't know why. I don't know what's so great about this place. I can never figure out what the hell Team Skull is up to. But we're just gonna play along here. So I see what I'm doing because there's rain. Absolutely. Like, this rain is really pouring down. It makes it kind of hard to see through the camera, but. Oh, what the hell? Yo, there's a trap right there. So they know about those little holes there. Okay. Well. Oh, you can't go through there. What the hell? There's an item. Oh my gosh, they really try to tempt you, don't they? I bet you that's like Carbos or something. Oh, what the hell? Okay. What is this guy doing up here? Can you even talk to him? I guess he'll jump down or some shit. Okay. 1, 2. Hit 3 sandbags. 4 or 5. We're Rassicles. Okay. Let's see what you got, buddy. Alright, Team Skull Grunt. You got 2 Pokemon. Mantis. Okay. Well, I have just the Pokemon for this. Let's go, Dartrix. I need to get this thing to be a Decidueye. What are you? Level 34. Okay. I don't know when this thing's gonna evolve. Usually the grass starters evolve kind of early, so I'm hoping it evolves at level 32, but I don't think it will. Let's go to Slowpoke. Slowpoke is perfect for these Slandits. I wouldn't say he's perfect, he's kind of slow, so that's the only bad thing about it. But what does more? Fusion or Water Pulse? I think Water Pulse does. Oh wait, I'm in the rain, so yeah, of course. Yeah. Go for it. Toxic? Crap. Okay. Water Pulse. Oh man, come on. Just go for the headbutt. Nasty plot. Okay, bye. Alright, we need to get the poison off you. Once again, because that's what Team Skull likes to do. They like to poison all of your Pokemon. Get this poison off you, Slowpoke. Cool. I want you guys to know, I've been recording like all day today. I've been recording / editing, so I'm like so fucking tired right now. But I really want to see some story go down. That is my tablet. Something has happened. What is going on with you? Let's see, there's a lot of Team Skull here. There's a lot of Team Skull. I can't see anything because even when I'm looking at the DS, I can't really make out what is what. There's Grimer here. Oh, hi. What is this guy doing over here? What is wrong with him? Doesn't he see that we're getting invaded here? What? Okay, I don't know what the fuck is going on. But, okay. Shady House. Oh, this is obviously where the Shady Penguin lives. I always wondered what his house looked like. It must look like this. I don't think it does. Ooh, TM. Sludge Bomb! Oh, I know who I'm teaching this to. I should sort this. I'm sort it by number. Yeah. There we go. Teach it straight to Salandit. And get rid of Dragon Rage, because Dragon Rage is kind of useless at this point. So now you really need to be a Salazar. So I could take advantage of that power. But what is going on here? Slide the Faded Dolls. What the hell? Mascara. This is creepy as hell. This is creepy as hell. Let me see, what's in here? Oh, hi. OMG. Please don't tell me that's my skull tank you're wearing. Oh, no wonder it stinks. It's the same design, though. It does not stink. That's a lovely aroma. Anyway, we should write our names on them so we don't mix them up. Hello? Our names are all grunt. What's the point? Okay. Oh, a boy! I can't believe he was eavesdropping on us. I guess we'll have to teach him a lesson. Hello? What the fuck is this? Okay. Alright, well, I guess we're finding her now. Well, so much for my curious ass. Yeah, just one Rattata, that's it. Well, we're gonna blow this Rattata back. Bloom Doom. Double Edge, are you serious? Are you serious? That's way too much. Fucking Rattata, Darkrai, come on, man. Well, we're about to blow this fucking thing back. Yeah, it's getting Gloom Doom to another Gloom. Yeah, it basically died. Bye. Let's see how do I undo this development. Okay. How embarrassing. I guess I really am just a grunt. Whoa, that was like so uncool. I'll get revenge for you while still wearing your skull tank. How do we fit a Pokemon battle in here? Do they fight on top of the beds? Like, if I send out Snorlax right now, like, how does he fit in this room? Guess we're about to find out. okay. Let's go with Snorlax. I don't see how Raticate and Snorlax can fit in this room. I'm not gonna believe that we're fighting outside of the room either. Oh my gosh, Raticate! Fucking Alolan Raticate for Ubers, my dude. Jesus. Alright. You're level 32. What is this? Too severe? No. Okay. Damn it. Ugh. Her skull tank was too tight for me. It was so distracting that I lost. It's all her fault. Okay. Yeah, this room is, like, really small. I don't know why there are four beds crammed into this one room. But all the power to Team Skull, I guess. Let's see. Let's get a Hyper Potion. On Dartrix. And then we're going to go ahead and check out what's going on here. He's dropping on another trainer. What the fuck? You guys hear that? It's like, da-da-da! Hey, so you think peeking in people's rooms is in good taste? Well, I mean, I don't know what you're doing over there. He's just sitting there, like, just throwing his ball up and down. Like, what the fuck? Your challenged by Team Skull Grind. Oh, Mantis again. Okay. Okay. Let's go, Dartrix. Let's go ahead and pluck it. Pluck it the fuck out. Alright. At least your Pokemon have good taste. Okay. Got an iron for that. Yeah, I bet you if I went over to where those two Team Skull grunts were earlier. What is this man doing? Oh shit! He actually saw me! Uninvited guest. Do you have an invitation? Yeah, Grimsley gave me the invitation. I don't know why you need an invitation into this house. Alright, let's see what you got. Wimpod? Okay. I haven't seen a Wimpod all game. I don't even know where to catch these things. Let's go ahead and pluck it. And yeah, scrub bug, great. Bye. Alright. Drowsy. Let's go into Shelgon. Go Shelgon. And we fight another Drowsy. Wonder if one of these guys is gonna have a Hypno. I've seen Hypnos around this place. I haven't seen a Hypno from a Team Skull trainer. Bye. Oh, not quite. Poison gas. Alright, let me go ahead and give it another crunch to get it out of here. There we go. Not bad, not bad, not bad. We need to get the poison off him. I guess that attack was your alternative to an invitation. Yeah, I'd say it'd be... It's very helpful. Let's get this little thing here. Get this poison off him. Go away, poison. Thank you. Alright. Okay. Should I go in here? No. I can't walk around him. Greetings, visitor. If you wish to meet with Master Guzma, then give the three secret passwords. Good, glad to see you've got no bones about obeying our sacred traditions. I have to find three passwords? How do I find that? I wish I had never come here, probably because three passwords are needed. Instead, an invitation and awesome memos with the passwords somewhere in the mansion. So we have to look around this mansion for these passwords. So where would I find something like that? I can't bust out Stoutland and go looking for the memos. What does it mean to say in good taste? Okay, this is great. Oh, hi. This month's secret Team Skull password is Golispod. Oh, so they're just laying on the floor like that? Are they all in these rooms here? Okay. See, I think I saw something like that in here. Did I? No, I didn't. This is the neatest room in this house. Okay, so we have to go to some other rooms. So I'm guessing I can't go there. It's weird. So we go in here. There's more Team Skull Grunts here. So sorry, as a stranger, you get a full course of my Pokemon's moves. Okay. Let's see what you got. Challenged by Team Skull Grunt. Haunter. Okay. Let's go with Magneton here. So let's get Dartrix out of here real quick. Whoops, not that. Not that. Let's go with Magneton right here. Shadow Ball. Still does too much. Well, we're gonna have to let go of Magneton then. Fuck that. Sponsor does way too much damage. Let's go with Shellgon. I keep thinking Bagon, but they call it Bag. And it's a Shellgon now, so I can't keep it. What do you get a Eevee away, by the way? That would be nice to know. Oh, nice. Thanks, Shellgon. Oh, are you serious? Let's bust out a revive here. Okay. Shadow Ball again. Unfortunately, that takes out some Shellgon. We're gonna have to go back and heal. Let me go into Salandit here. Okay. And I don't know if it got speed. No, but it uses Confuse Ray. Oh no. Come on, man. Are you serious? I'm having trouble with Haunter. Haunter, come on, man. Let's go take it right out. Oh my gosh. Let's try Dartrix. And let's go with Fluff. Confuse Ray again. Oh my fucking gosh, will you stop doing this? Come on. I can't hit this stupid thing. It's like literally on one and I can't hit it. Are you serious? Come on, Dartrix, please. Are you fucking kidding me, man? I can bring back Shellgon. So stupid. I really need to go back to the Pokemon Center now. Slowpoke. Son of a bitch. I don't have any, like, potions either. Which is just fucking awesome. I have, like, one max potion, and then these two hyper potions here. Slowpoke's gone, that's whatever, I don't care. Alright. Come on, Shellgon. Come on, man. You've got this, right? Shadow Ball. That's fine. That's okay. It's just a Shadow Ball. You can take that. Thank you. Take this thing out. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Now we have to go back to a Pokemon Center. Son of a bitch. Your full course has got way too much seasoning. It took way longer than it should have. You gotta go back. So we gotta use. Let me do this. Can I just fly to. Yeah, that works. It's a short trip, but at least I get to avoid Team Skull Grunts doing this. At least for the one time. Okay, we have to go right here. So, let's see here. Alright, let's go over here. Pay 10 cents for my... to heal my Pokemon. Lots and lots of talking, okay. Why don't they just steal my Pokemon? They're Team Skull. Why am I trusting them with this? Just realized that. There's nothing over here. Gosh, man, we gotta go. Back in here. See if we can find these other memos here. What is this? Is this the kitchen or some shit? Oh, it's the outside again. This ice stone. Ooh, okay. Oh my gosh, are you serious? What is wrong with him? Why is he staring at me? Does he see how hot I am or something? What the fuck? These people are fucking weird, man. Alright, let's go over here. There's a dude sleeping there. Okay, well, I'll just take this item and be on my way. There's no memo in here. We can go in here real quick. There we go. Secret is beat up, so let's go. So it's goal is spotted and beat up so far. What's the last one? Ardos? I feel like that'd be a thing. Oh well. I'm an incomplete grunt. This is the only place for me in the whole world. Okay. You got three Pokemon. Are you serious? Zubat? Bruh, don't waste my time with this. Please don't be a confused rain, bitch. I'm tired of being confused, being poisoned. I'm sick and tired of it. Just please don't do that. Do Wing Attack. Poison Fang. Beautiful. That works too. That is great. It's not confused ray. So I'm very happy about that. Please go away. Thank you. See, that's how easy it should be. In my opinion. Slammed it. Cool. You may poison me, but you'll be poisoning a Slowpoke who has a lot of HP, so that's fine. It's not Confuse Red. Which is great. So we're gonna go ahead and Water Pulse you. Flame Burst. Okay. I don't know why you're using Flame Burst against a Slowpoke, but, you know, all the power to you if you want to do that. Okay, so we need to Water Pulse you again. Nasty Plot. Okay. So there goes Slandit. Cool. So nice and 510 experience, and Slowpoke is now level 32. Wants to learn Zen Headbutt. I don't know if I want to teach you that. Oh, you have a really good physical attack. Wait, what? I think Slowpoke has good physical attack, and then Slowbro has good special attack. I think. Because I know, like, Slowbro gets, like, 50... plus base stat points for when it evolves. So it's like 50 and then it turns into 100, I think, or something like that. Slowbro is more of a defensive Pokemon anyways, but I'm gonna flash cannon this thing. It should just like faint automatically. These freaking flash cannons, man, they do Shadow Balls, man, they do way too much. Goodbye. This is a fitting outcome for me, incomplete as I am the end. Okay. Let's see, where is this? Are you serious? Wait, what is that over there? Is that the memo? Can I not go over there? What the hell? I guess I have to go over here. There's only one house I haven't been to yet. Okay. Or one room? Anything over here? Not really over here. Let's see if we can go through here. I'm guessing this is like a way to get to the other side. So let's go by him real quick. And yeah, that's how you get past that barrier there. This month's secret is Tabu Koko. A true Team Skull member always butts heads and answers with a hearty no. Okay. Team Koko. I mean Tabu Koko. As in like Koko Puffs. Okay, well, that's great. Let's just go ahead and go all the way over here. So am I gonna spell all this out? Or is it just like pick from a bunch of words? They tell me this month's first password. Which move does like best? Beat up. Then tell me this month's second password. Which one is like best? Gala spot. Then tell me this month's third password. Which drink does Gizmo like best? Tapu Koko. Oh, okay. Hilarious. So you think the passwords are... Yes. Are you sure about that? Of course. You think I'm that thick-skulled? Get out of here. Go home. It's not enough just to get the secret passwords right, you numbskull. If you're serious about me and Guzma, then you should know how Team Skull works. Look around this mansion and see what you can learn about our great organization. Are you serious? No, I wish I had never come here. Oh my gosh. So how am I supposed to know that? How am I supposed to figure this out? Made up my mind. I'm gonna get rich and famous and buy as many skull tanks as I want. Okay, well, I don't know how to do this, so. Greetings, visitor. If you wish to meet with Guzman, then. The fuck? Is that this? Okay, so beat up. Gold spot. Tapu Koko. Okay, well, what I want to know is how do you get over there? How do you get over there? There's a little room right here, but I can't get to it. Huh. Okay. Let me see if I go out here. If there's like a little secret passageway or something. Guy doing squats again. There's no way I can get through there. What am I supposed to do? Run around and talk to Team Skull Grunts? What do you have to say? Hey, that reminds me, whatever happened to that guy who was always calling people numbskulls or whatever? I don't know. Ah, shit. My windpaw, it's actually too rowdy. Think you can calm it down? Windpod too rowdy? What the fuck? Alright. Windpod. Okay. Let's go ahead and just pluck this thing and move on. This thing should just, like, faint right away. Bye. Okay. Alright. What a super rowdy trainer. Alright, so what do you have to say? What pie? I don't get stuck unless I just. Okay. There's a little. Oh, that's where Guzma is. I don't get this, so... Do you battle? I think you do. We've been collecting every last shard of Bugnezi in Alola from Mr. Guzma. Also, that Mr. Guzma could be sure to be the strongest bug Pokemon user around. So he's actually trying to be a captain? I hear that Mr. Guzma never got a Z-ring as a sort of the handicap, because he's too strong already. Is that just propaganda, or is that true? Fireplace looks like it's been used as a home for a fire type Pokemon rather than firewood. So I'm supposed to go around talking to people, is that what you're telling me? What about... I think she's just a trainer. The boss is a complete bully, but I'm not an incompetent, incomplete grunt. Sometimes I want to smash the world, but I'm always afraid of it. Okay. What is up with this chandelier? Why is this chandelier blocking the way? I really want to get up that way, but I don't know how to get over there. I don't know. Is there something I'm supposed to push or what? What the hell? Is there like a little... There's nothing over here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Let's talk to him again. So we knew some more stuff about Guzma now. So let's see if that will help. Greetings, visitor, if you want. Okay, yes. Somebody's... Okay, beat up. Golispod. Tapu Koko. Yes. Do I have to battle? Oh my gosh, I don't want to battle any more Team Skull Grunts. Let me see. Let's look at like bookshelves and stuff like that. If there's any bookshelves around. There's no bookshelves here. There's like boxes and shit like that. I always make sweet pancakes or sweet berry cakes. What is this here? Let's just battle her. I'll stop you so Guzma will stay chill. See if we can figure out more about Guzma. What is this? Oh. What type is this supposed to be? I have no clue. It looks like it could be a steel type. It also looks like it could be a water type. Let's just try to razor leaf it. I don't want to use it. Normal effectiveness. Toxic. Well, in that case, we're just gonna boom into this thing. Let me see. Okay. Let's depower this bad boy. Let's go for this. Let's get this thing out of here. So, if I beat her, I don't know what else I can... If I beat her and I still can't get through, I don't know what I can do at that point. Let's see. Wants to learn Fury Attack. Hell no. Okay. This is terrible, yo! The mansion is gonna get wrecked again. Again? Alright, let's get this... Let's get, Dartrix. All healed up. That thing must be a water poison type. I feel like that's a thing. Wait. Yeah, water poison. I feel like that is a thing. Alright, let's see what you got to say. Guzma, even though he's so strong, he wasn't able to become a captain. Okay, well, what else is there to do around here? So, what? There's a pool here. I don't see anything. Can I go behind the mansion? I cannot. Okay. She's not moving now. This guy's sleeping. How about we talk to this guy? Can we get to him? No, he's just sitting here sleeping. Okay, well, that's great. Bad. There's a Pokemon fur clinging to the sheets. What the hell? And you can't talk to him. Okay. I guess he doesn't want to be woken up. I mean, I know I got the passwords right. Like, this is the password. Okay. Okay. So let's go here. Let's try this guy one more time. Unless there's some way I can get over there. I don't know how to get over there. I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. I feel like they're hiding something in here. Okay, that's great. There's so many beds here. I feel like they're hiding up or trying to cover something. What did you say again? There are mounds of Malasada waiting for you. I didn't want to run into that. Pulse pod. There's a little Wii thing here. A little Wii U gamepad thing there. I don't know what in the world. Okay, let's try this guy again. Green, cuckoo. Yes. Beat up. Gold spot. Tabu Coco. Yes. How about no? Beat up. Gold spot. Tabu Coco. Oh! Oh, that's why they had that little thing at the end, like, remember to always say no if you're a part of Team Skull or whatever it was. That just clicked right now. Okay, yeah, you're one of us, Bonehead. Oh, you want to have an audience with Master Guzma? Then follow the path out on the roof. Okay, I got it. Ha ha ha. It just clicked like a light bulb right when he asked, Do you want to go through with it? So what am I supposed to do now? Let's just go up here. I guess I go... Okay. I'm going to assume that those two grunts there are protecting Guzma's room. So let's go ahead and see what's going on here. Oh. Is it really that easy? Are you kidding me? What's up? You think it was a good idea to come here, or maybe it would have been better not to? I think you know the answer inside you. Okay. It's good to... What? In there... Man, you don't know fear, do you? Well, here we go. The hated boss, who beats you down and beats you down and never lets up. Yeah, Big Bad Guzma is here. I don't really get you, kid. But at least this is a change of pace. It's not every day someone comes straight to me for a beating. I'm not here for you, I'm here for the Pokemon. Oh, Young Goose? How sweet of you to help out a little sad, the sad little girl. Oh wow. Why does that thing just bite its leg? What the hell? And you came all the way here just for that, huh? Can't you just watch out for your own Pokemon and stay out of other people's business? You're one messed up kid. You want to know what I do when some machine messes up? The first thing I do is give it a nice hard smack. I mean, most of the time I smash it to pieces, but hey, what can you do? Now let's see if I can't fix you. I see what he did there. I see what he did there. Let's go. Let's see what you got, Guzma. Team Skull. see what you got. You still got your same two. Pulse pod. Alright, so this thing's a little stronger, so that's a little worrying. But level 37. Let's go for the pluck. First impression. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what that move does. Let's go into Slend It. I think I should just toxic this thing in all honesty. Yeah. That way it's not as much of a problem. Razor Shell, yeah, so it's just, yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Let's go into... Let's just go into Snorlax. Snorlax can take a hit. Two heavyweights duking it out. Not bad. Sword Stance, are you serious? Oh, he used this in the first fight. Never mind. Body Slam, bye. Just kidding, it's not gonna do that much because this thing is fucking god. Well, it's not a god, but. Let's go ahead and use a revive on. Land it. It's gonna raise a shell, that's mine. It's just getting toxic damage anyway, so. That's fine. Emergency exit. Oh. I think it's when it goes below the yellow. It does that. Let's go with, let's go Shogun. Alright, and then we're gonna Dragon Claw this thing. See how much that does. Bell Stinger. Okay. Alright, now we're gonna go ahead and we'll go for another Dragon Claw. Sorry Dose isn't really a problem. The Dull Spot that's like freaking awkward right now. Okay, let's go ahead and heal right now because I know it's gonna take out Shelgon. Let's heal up Slanda here. Bell Stinger, that's fine. Yeah, I took out the Shell Gun, unfortunately. But attack Rose Drew. Oh shit. I think we outspeed though, so we should be okay. We should be okay. Nope. Oh shit, Shadow Sneak. Well, never mind. Ariados is a problem. Fuck. Let's go Slowpoke. God damn, buddy. Let's go for... I gotta use a max revive right now. No, we'll just go for a revive. No. Wait. Let me heal up. No. Okay, we'll go for, shit, I don't know what to do. We'll max revive Snorlax. Where's my max revive? There. Here. Okay, I use this now, unfortunately. Max revive Snorlax. Shadow Sneak, that's fine. It's gonna take out Slowpoke, so that's fine. And then go into Snorlax. Can't really stall this guy out for much longer. Well, we're gonna go ahead and Body Slam. Bell Stinger again. Come on. Jesus! Okay, we're gonna have to do this again. Fuck. Just let him take me out. I need to get some potions in all honesty. Sucks ass. Shit. We went all the way over here. It's okay, we can fly back. It's actually a legit Pokemon Center, so let's go get some healing items really quick. I know I said I was going to do the 40-minute thing, but I gotta finish off with Gizmo. Let's go ahead and do 20 again. Do like 10 revives. Whoops. 10 revives. And I think we'll go with some full heals too. Let's go with 5 of those. Full heals went down in price too. Why did escape ropes like double? That's crazy. Okay, well, let's beat him real quick. So we know he has the goal spot first, so let's go ahead and stick Slandic in the front. He didn't even let me use my Z power. That's how badly he beat me. Alright, let's go with Charizard. Head over to, where is it? Right here, right? Plowtown. Let's go ahead and take him on, and yeah, we'll see what happens after that, I guess. I just gotta not let that Aerodos take out a Pokemon, because that's what screwed me over. That's honestly what screwed me over. I could have beat him if I didn't lose Shelgon like I did. But I don't have any Pokemon priority moves either, which kind of sucks. So, we'll just go over here. Alright. Should be able to beat him this time. Alright. I'm back, Guzma. Is he gonna say the same thing? Yeah, big bad Guzma. This is a change pace. Okay. I gotta say, okay, we gotta go through the same thing again. Yep, there's a young goose, okay. Come on. Alright. So, we're gonna do sort of the same tactic, but we're not gonna let the Pokemon take out, we're not gonna let Aerodos take out any of our Pokemon here. Let's go. Let's toxic to this thing. It'll take me right out, but that's fine. So it's gonna take Slander right out. There that goes. Okay. That's fine. Then we'll go into, let's try to get this thing forced out now. Let's go into Snorlax here. And then we'll go ahead and body slam. Yeah. Sword sinking. But if we get this thing in the yellow, then it's gonna switch out. So let's get it in the yellow. Otherwise, I'm gonna switch. Yeah, we're gonna have to switch. I don't want to lose the strength right now. Slowpoke isn't really gonna do much in this fight, so we're gonna get him in here. Razor Shell. Oh, I read it. Look. Oh, just kidding. It took out Slowpoke anyways. Holy shit, buddy. Okay, there that goes. Bye. And here comes Aridos. Now we're gonna bring in Dartrix. I forgot what Thulstinger even did. I forgot, like, that was even a thing. Spell Stinger again. That's not gonna take it out, so we're good. Good. Pluck. Okay, I think I can go for another pluck. Finger toss, it doesn't take me out. Good. Okay. Okay. Now we gotta switch into Magneton, so that way I don't lose. Or no, let's go into Snorlax. Let's go into Snorlax. It shouldn't do that much damage to me. I'll probably have to use something like Sucker Punch to take out this Snorlax. But we'll see. That did a bit of damage. But as long as this doesn't crit, good. We're good. Alright. Aerodos is down. Good. Give me that experience. Nice. Let's stick with Snorlax. Ball spot again. Okay. And then we're gonna go ahead and my camera battery is back being low, so that's great. Let's go ahead and max potion Dark Tricks. Okay. First impression. And it's gonna take poison damage. Okay. Let's go into Shelgon now. Actually, I probably shouldn't want anything like this one. I don't think it really matters at this point. Should be able to take it out. With the ton of toxic damage, it should be out of here. Come on. Dragon Claw. It's close. It's close. It's very, very close. Shit. Dragon Breath. Come on. Alright. There goes that. Alright. Yeah, yeah, I gotta admit it. That was great. Guzma, what is wrong with you? Yo, give the Pokemon back to the kid now! Okay. Q. And there it goes. Eek. What the fuck is going on? I'm gonna beat you down one of these days, no matter whose help I need to do it. He just walks out. Okay. Alright, well, I'll get out of here. Debating whether I want to keep going. Alright, well, I don't think there's going to be that much. Well, let's just see. I'm too nervous. I'm going to go ahead and end the episode off here. So, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. In the next episode, we will go ahead and I don't know really, because they're probably going to tell us a little bit later. But I will see you guys then. Keep living the dream. Goodbye.